For a whispered secret or to steal a kiss, I lean out over her tank like a long ship's figurehead, far as a man in love dare reach without altogether letting go. My fingers grip the rail behind me, arms contorted to flippers. Rippling in this aquamarine mirror, a human face becomes the face of a whale, nosing cautiously through the surface, that crystalline plane between two worlds. I smile, her lips opening into her eye-to-eye cavern. I throw a kiss, toss it gently with a nod. She dips her lower jaw, scoops it full as a water wheel bucket, and with a gesture rightly larger, wetter, more deliberate than mine, approves our courtship. She chortles my comic response, my straight man nonchalance, ladles another mandible full, and showers me again with kisses. By this passage, we vow to the cosmos a romance revived from eons of dormancy. We feel our way, sonar in sight, slowly into the gray swales. Lovers, sounding our one laughter, wave after wave, quasar to quasar, toward that first rollicking spark, and whatever Leviathan God brought it on.